And I think I found my next video. Ah, we'll see. Alright, we got a remote control. Looks like he's been sitting in a shed or something. Looks like a starter. Spark plugs, maybe a wrench, little fuel tank kind of thing. All right. God, definitely a gas engine. Oh, junk all over it. Oh no. So it looks looks broken down there. Something's up. Doesn't even look like that would reach that. Well. Oh, is this thing locked up? Oh no, it's not. Not locked up. Seems kind of hard though. Oh, throttle. Looks like it might be rusted shut. I know where a hobby store is. See if I can find some parts for this. Heck yes. All right. I got the throttle to open. It's pretty gross in there. But that seems like it'll work. I got the propeller to start spinning a lot easier. Sounds like it might. I mean, it definitely feels like it's got compression. So this thing might go. I'm gonna open this thing up. This whole battery pack is broken. Looks like they tried to fix this a couple times. So I'll get new batteries. Looks like whatever that thing is. Melting all over this. It looks like the controller needs batteries and this. See what happens. Alright. Deal with this thing a little bit today. So, it's got this one spot. This thing right here. That's broken. I'm going to try and take it off and glue it back together. I got some of this stuff. Plastic bond stuff. See if it works. Those look to be in decent shape. So this thing, oh yeah, it's broke. The parts store has these things. Probably not. I have to buy the whole thing. I'm just gonna do a quick fix up. If it ends up being awesome, we'll try and buy real parts for it. This looks like it's pretty necessary for it to steer. So this is how this goes together. Little pieces. That's here. And this there. Well, looks like all the pieces are there. Alright, it's all put together. Seems strong. Should hold. Let's see if these things fit. No. Let's just go. These are the bottom. Yeah, fits right in. Fits right in there. Crooked. Yeah. That'll work. Put it all back together now. I'm guessing these zip ties, like, are not factory. But seems like it holds them okay. I'll probably trim these off for sure. Put it back together and then trim it. See how it is. Back together time. This thing. Goes under. Where do my screws go? Tighten down. Oh, glue on my fingers. Okay. Wow, seems nice and stiff. I'm gonna trim these first. This is weird. Cool. That side goes down. Probably have to take this off to get a new prop on. Okay. This doesn't seem real good. Maybe they're supposed to be out a little bit. Alright. Hey, seems sturdy now. Just put this little controller arm back on. Man, I don't fit. Where's my hands fit in here? This is embarrassing. I'll be back. All right, got it. That's super glue. This stuff for plastic, awesome. Highly recommended. Awesome. All right, so from the parts hobby store, I'm gonna try and find a new battery pack. This connector. I'm not sure that this is fixable with the super glue. Might be. Not too bad. Well, and I gotta get this propeller off because this propeller is chewed up. Now useless looking. I'm guessing since it turns this way that you have to turn that the same way. Let's see. What? Did I just come loose? Holy crap. This is just like a regular. Airplane propeller. Something beat up. Probably still work. Why not get a new one? Make it legit. Alright, check in at the parts store. So I took all this stuff out of the control box in here and found this thing. And it's all nasty and broken. So I put new batteries in this after I tried gluing it together. Looks like it's not going to work. I mean, it probably still works, but just need zip ties on it. This thing turns on, but I'm thinking that since I need a new one of these, I'm going to end up getting a new one of these. And I'm gonna get a new prop in this. And probably a new switch because I had to cut that one open to get it to work. This is getting crazy. Well, I ordered the cheapest one I could find on Amazon. Link in the description below, maybe. And then a new battery pack with a switch. Battery pack. A new switch. I couldn't find one with the like rubber grommet on top of it to keep it waterproof, so hopefully this thing will work for more than a few minutes in the water. See what this does? That old receiver like melted. It gets junk everywhere. Let me get something to clean it up. I'm gonna put this all together. and just see if the remote works with the servos that are here. And if that doesn't work, then we've got issues. Nice. This was like $7. And this was like 35 or something like that. Let's see. And it comes with a remote and... Wow. This receiver is tiny compared to the old one. Tiny. That. Well, better keep it just in case. All right. Oh, nice. Looks like it's got a bunch of, different settings. Oh, holds half the amount of batteries that the other one did. Jeez. What is going on here? Well, did I already break it? What the heck? What the heck? Oh, okay. Oh, it's got a thumb throttle. Brap, 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 brap. Or steering, not throttle. Hey, that's pretty sweet. Alright, I'm going to toss this together. See if this stuff works. I'm not going to put it through this yet. This is the cover. It has the switch on it. But we'll try that later. All right, we got battery pack. Goes to switch first. The heck did I just do with that new switch? The heck did I do with the new switch? Guessing. B is for battery. I hope. This doesn't fit. What's going on here? This doesn't fit. What the heck? This one would though. That one goes right in. Dang it, got the junk on me. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to do trimming or something. That's weird, why would that do that? It's got an extra little lip on it. Or if I just cut it off. I gotta go find a knife. Alright, I got a new razor blade. I didn't know I could turn the flash on, or my flashlight on, when I was filming. It's pretty sweet. Alright, so this thing right here. It's got that little lip on there. I'm gonna try and cut it off. Deep, going deep. How do you know which way is which on these things? Still don't fit. Still a little lip there. Yeah, it's still just a little big. Oh, okay. And I hope that's the right way. God, these servos. I don't even know which way they go. What is PWM? Is that where the power goes? Where's that instruction? Oh no. Pair code. Instructions. That's what I just trimmed off. I probably should have rode this. What would it be? Bind. Still didn't really say anything. Alright, so I'm trying to channel one. Let's just say, I don't know which one's which on here. Okay, so maybe that's how that works. These are all brand new batteries. Put these in here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, I've got power. Let's put the batteries in here. This thing looks pretty sweet. Chrome rims. Got a trigger. Batteries fit tight. Jeez, it'll launch them across the room. Definitely got something wrong here. Something wrong here. Right, let's swap these. Burn stuff. Gonna explode this time. Maybe it was right. Maybe these are just upside down. Oh, that thing's gross. There's red stuff all over me. This does not sound right. Oh Lord. Okay. Let's see what they were plugged into the last one. Oh, there were like three channels. And that was it. Old one was just three. One, two, three. So it was like battery. And bam bam. Maybe I'll put them down at the bottom next to those. Next to the battery. It doesn't mean anything. That's right either.
What's going on here? Battery backwards. Y'all can tell I've never done this before. Does nothing. Two supposed to be battery? What I got, 1 and 3? Yeah, let's see how that goes. Did I just kill this thing? Okay, that's something. Got solid power now.
Whoa.
I have to go backwards. I don't know which one's which. Yeah, that's that one. Yeah, I'm not doing good at this. Probably just destroying stuff that I just bought. I don't know what's going on here.
I got this part to work. So that all works, but the throttle one. I think that the servo's bad. So whenever I plug it into this one right here, the second slot, if I do the throttle, that works. So I'm guessing it's just the servo. Alright, been out here working on this thing. Looks like that servo almost works right. I could not get this one to work, and this is for the throttle. So I'm thinking that the remote control and everything is good. The new receiver is good. It's just these old servos. And by the way, that the old receiver looks destroyed right there. Focus. Whatever. It's garbage. So, and they're both in this same box right here. So I'm guessing it got wet sometime in there. And they're just going bad. So, I'm going to the hobby store tomorrow. Get a new prop. And some gas, some new servos. I'm gonna get two of them just because I think that this one still freaks out and does some weird stuff sometimes. Just to be safe. But we'll see tomorrow. All right, finally got my package from Amazon. That's our new servos.
Watch.
What do you want to watch? Probably not waterproof, but I got four of them, so if they turn to junk, then I got two extra. Comes with all the fittings. All right.
Watch. Watch. Watch.
All right, hold on, let's do this. I'm going to get these put in. One for throttle, one for steering. I'll be back. Alright. I've got them installed. I had to use the old hardware. The new stuff has little tiny holes. Alright. Let's see. Turn it on. Heck yeah. That works. And the throttle opens. Weird noise. Throttle opens though. Alright, let's put the new prop on it. Found the new prop. 9x6P pusher. Gotta get a pusher for the airboat so it'll push. Brand new. Let's see. Which way does it go? Alright, I'm guessing it goes this way. Seems backwards from what I would think, but we'll see. Oh.
fit on there. That's snug. That turns that way, it would spin it off if it did.
All right, got a new prop. Here's some gas. We'll try it.
Out of range, just in case something goes haywire. Got this old battery here, see if this thing works. Oh yeah. Oh, no power. Not enough power. Dang, I need a different battery. Be back. Alright. See if it's any better. That might work. Okay. All right. What do we do now? Do we turn this on? Let me turn that on. Yeah, buddy. I guess. Let's see if this thing works. Stay on there. Is there like a fuel pump you gotta do or something? Sucking. Trying. I'm gonna go get one of those new plugs.
See if it just needs to run on that.
This might be the issue too. Alright, so it was getting fuel right here. Oh.
Right there. I'm going into that. But when I tried to pull it off, it broke. So now I need fuel line. So I might as well get fuel line in probably one of these. glow plug starter, glow starter. See what happens. Looks like I might have just should have bought a new one. Oh well. Go to the parts store tomorrow. See what I can find. Alright, we don't have a glow plug starter, so I'm rigging one up.
These things dead.
It's not getting hot. I mean, they could be.
Damn.
Free day.
Oh, 40th time.
It's not clogged or anything, right?
No, it's random. Guess
they're
gonna be brand new.
Alright, so we got the new servos, the new receiver. What the heck? New receiver. Is this thing about to blow up my face? Holy crap. Alright, new receiver, servos. All that stuff. I got a new glow plug in here because when I tried to jump it with the AA batteries, I had them hooked up wrong. I don't know, so I guess I blew out that. New prop. All right, we're gonna, nope, we gotta put some gas in it. And see if she fires up with the new, got this, a new starter, so don't have to try and do the batteries. Let's see. All right, gonna test to make sure all this stuff still works. Oh, that turned on. Okay, I turn this thing on. Nice. Throttle still works. Okay. Thought I had fuel in this thing. It must have leaked out everywhere. Looks like it might have. But I put a new fuel line on right here. Remember how it broke that? Can't really see it, but right there. So, all right. Here we go. This thing. Oh, I gotta put the starter on it. All right, there we go. Crap.
crap. Starts right up. Right up. Holy crap. Holy crap. All right.
All right. So that took quite a bit of work and quite a few parts. But I think we're going to make a second video on running it. So this video will be just about building it. Rebuilding it, I guess. Stay tuned.